Tudor History Shorts.
On the 25th of May 1553, Lady Jane Grey married Lord Guildford Dudley. Jane was the daughter of Henry Grey, Duke of Suffolk, and Frances Brandon, and granddaughter of Charles Brandon, Duke of Suffolk, and Mary Tudor, Queen of France. Guildford was the son of John Dudley, Duke of Northumberland, and Jane Guildford, and the grandson of Edmund Dudley, one of Henry VII's chief advisers. As Christine Hartwig points out, Northumberland and Suffolk were second cousins once removed and good friends, so it was a natural match rather than a plot by Northumberland to make his son king. And Leander de Lisle points out that it was the idea of Elizabeth Brooke, wife of William Parr, Marquis of Northampton.
Tudor History Shorts.